Welcome to the second CG of 2021.
Hey everyone. So firstly, the CG challenge. Thank you to everyone who responded to the survey. So the first challenge is going to be a minute to win it challenge against our well-known English teacher, Mr. Borgerding. So hurry up students, email us to participate and go up against Mr. Borgerding in the minute to win it challenge.
Here's Martina Lazareva with an update on the Stuco Triple Threat competition. The rematch.
I don't know about you guys, but this time I'm sure Tisa will win. Make sure to get your entries in soon. We're waiting for them. Now, we're happy to share with you a super creative stop motion video from M3 Design created by Maya Alieva.
That was so adorable. Remember, if you like to share any of your work or your students' work, we'd love to see it in next CG. Just send an email to cg@tisa.az.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to February. We're hoping that February will be a big month for us here at TISA. With our primary school students back on campus this week, we hope that it won't be too long before secondary school students join them. And we're ready. Our hybrid timetable is ready to go. We've made a few changes this week for our DP students, and there'll be some other changes for MYP students just as soon as we're allowed to get back on campus. Our ultimate aim is that we can switch back to the timetable that we planned for this year, written all the way back in March of 2020. As you know, though, we're not really in control of when that decision is made. We have to depend on other agencies to tell us when it's safe and appropriate to come back to campus. But whenever they do, we'll pass that information immediately to you. In the meantime, we want you to keep working hard online, and we look forward to seeing you hopefully very, very soon on the TISA campus.
Thank you, Mr. Kasky. Being online hasn't stopped Festival of Languages this year. We are excited to announce that Festival of Languages is happening online this February 19th. To help you get excited about this year's workshops and celebrations, we will be sharing videos from Festival of Languages in the past. Here's Festival of Languages.
Celebrate and have a good time. It's time It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright.
To all the chess enthusiasts at school, we were invited to an online chess competition organized by BOS, Baku Oxford School. There is an entry fee, but all the money will contribute to a good cause. For more information, or if you're simply willing to sign up, just email us. The contacts are on the poster.
If you have an announcement to share or would like to be part of our team, email us at cg.az.